which was not also cheap. You know, there would have been other options to do it elsewhere, and definitely would have been more cost effective. But again, Danny was like, no, it's important that we set it here, where this whole thing was born. And I thought that really certainly helped us, right? I mean,
yeah.
You know, the locations that we had, the feeling that we were doing it in the home of, you know, not only Steve Jobs, but, you know, the you know, technology and the sort of new wave of the world that we all live in now, which is the tech age.